is your Western Conference Player of the Week. And on Monday, it was an MVP candidate showdown as James Harden and the Rockets invaded the Alamo City to take on Kawhi Leonard and the red-hot San Antonio Spurs. Leonard with 17 in the fourth quarter alone. Kawhi, another answer. He finished with 39 points. Watch the play by Kawhi defensively, hustling to reject the beard. Get it out and stay out of my house. I'm Kawhi Leonard, and you have no chance. Nene with the two. Then the Rockets, down two. Tried to force a backcourt violation. Kawhi dribbling around, gets it across the line. Then they tried to draw the foul, and the Spurs got the win.